Hello, welcome back. Today I'm going to be playing some more automation. And I wonder what I should make. So, what is this? It's weird. Nope. I don't know. Convertible. That's just random. Okay. Sedan? It's 2016. It's not really a sedan, really. Oh, I might make that one. That looks right, okay. Sort of looks the same sort of body style as like the BMW M No 1 series. Sort of looks like that. Corrosion resistant steel. Front transverse. McPherson strut and double wishbone steel. Okay. Now for the design. I've used some like all the time. Oh, whoopsies. That looks alright. Grills. No. Nope, nope, nope. Might do this one. Then you flip it over. And then you get another one. And put it down a little. Oh. Put that down a little bit. That. So now it sort of looks like some of those Chevrolets, a bit like Chevrolet Cruze or something, but I don't know. Okay, the Bavs can go there because that's where it's at, and like the Chevrolets. Probably some vents, that's what I need. Need more headlights. Yeah, that's nice. Now I might need some indicators on the side. It's only one. It's only two doors. Okay. Handles. I'll do this plain handle up here. Yeah. Okay. So, taillights. I really like these ones like this. I think it looks good. So I might just do that. Okay. I might have used that before, but I can't remember, so it doesn't matter. Is that in the middle? Yeah. Okay. Exhaust. Might just do dual ones like here. That's nice. Okay. Is that all I need? I might do a grill, little mini bit down here. And yeah. That's better. I'm not so sure about these lights. Might change them. I like the rest of it though. Okay. What about these? No. What about these? Those are better. Yep, they're better. Okay. Okay. If it's an, I might go with an orange. Like that. Yep. Okay. Front wheel drive. So. I'll get it. The flat plane 8. That doesn't really make sense. That's a car, but. It's too big. Maybe. Inline 6. Yeah, that's too big, and if I make it to fit in, it won't get that much. So, and that fits in perfectly. So does a V6. I might just do a V6. Dual overhead cam. 5, that gets it more emissions, but tooling costs very high, FO very high. Yep. That icily. I should probably do it for that as well, because it's like a modern car, even though this was 2 years ago, but doesn't matter. Okay. Cast iron, high-beam steel. Hyper aerotectic cast. Okay. Compression. Do it about here, but you'll probably tell me to get the compression lower, so I'll just do it like that. Cam profile high, VVT. Okay, I'll just put that there. Style. Is that the only style there is? Okay. Orange, because it matches the car. Put on a naturally aspirated. Because I think this is more like a, I don't know, direct injection, twin, single, twin, yeah, I'll do a twin. Oh, for a 12-volt cylinder, I can get like tons of horsepower out of it, but I don't need that. Okay, regular fuel mixture, that, ignition timing. Okay. Then I'll do long tubular. Dual. So I might do just tubular. Long tubular. Bypass valves. Delay, reverse flow, reverse flow. Okay, let's see how this car goes. Hopefully it's good. 20 horsepower. Ooh, pretty good. I'm not sure if that will be enough. Maybe if I go and give it. No, help. Oh, that's because I've got direct. I don't want to put a turbo on it though. It'll probably just keep it the same. I don't care. So, actually, I do care. I might put a small turbo on it. Yeah. Economy. That fits it in the car. Now, oh, those bits always block it, but I can't do like anything about it. Okay. This time it should be better. Hopefully. Yeah, I think it gets up to about 160. It doesn't really help, really. I'll just leave it off because it'll just be a waste. Maybe I might change it to carburetor. Oh, that's like gives you no horsepower at all. Yeah. Injection, direct injection. Twin. Mixture will give it way bigger, but I don't want to do that. Okay, 118. That's fine. Okay. Sequential. I'll do sequential. Double clutch, 6. Okay. 177. It's not that fast, really, but. I might just put it on automatic. Yeah. And electric LSD for its thingamabob. I can't remember what it's called. What is it called? Differentials. I wouldn't put it on a manual locker. That's what I should do. I should do like a hard, the hardcore, like, off-road car. Okay. Vented disc. I'm just gonna like really huge brakes. Okay. Semi-clad. Cooling flaps. I think I'll do 4-seat. Premium. Premium, and it can have power steering, ABS, traction control. It doesn't really need launch control, it's not a really sporty car. It's just like a little coupe sort of thing, okay. Advanced, it can be very safe. Doesn't need active sport. I'll just do progressive, semi-active, active, normal. Okay. Design, premium coupe, steel monocoque, and okay, yeah. Oh, okay. Design, test track. That's what we want, a field track. Have a little go at this. And hopefully it works fine. Oh, it's already getting up near its top speed right here. It's a pretty sporty car though. Markets, commuter, and family. Okay, so this is my car. Now, what should I name it? Classy Coupe. I'm naming them all like... I'm pretty sure that's the name of those little toddler things that people... Yeah, okay. Thank you so much for watching, and bye everyone.